Good afternoon, guys. I'll show you a way to refill these. These cartridges for your printer. This is a color one. It'll save you money on the long run. First, grab your utility knife. Okay, and then we're gonna look for a seam over here and try to pry this out real quickly, okay? See that? And try to pry it out. Pry it out. See that? As you can see, boom, easy, guys. Ain't hard. And there goes all the colors right there. It's gonna save you a couple of dollars, you know, doing this by yourself instead of buying the cartridges. As you know, it costs pretty much a penny or so. Alright, just order these online. Order them at eBay or Amazon, whatever you want to buy them at. They don't cost that much. Okay, first, some guys, they grab these and take them out, but I don't like to take them out, really. I'd rather just leave them there. It works just fine if you just leave them there, and it works just fine too. And I think it'll last longer too, the cartridges, instead of taking the little cotton thing out and putting it back on again. All right, here it goes. When you order this, you'll get colors, you get needles. What you gotta do is grab one of these color ones and then the needle so, and try to fill it up to three. I think three just fine. Goes three, just look for the three. Start off with the three. Boom, there it goes, guys. See? This is a red. And then insert it right. Just find that spot. Just insert it gently. There it goes. Once it goes in, that's it. You got it. And squeeze it in. Squeeze it slowly. Take your time. Squeeze it in there. Nice. See that? Just squeeze it and just look if you see any of the red wire start coming out, then stop, but keep pressing it. Oh, see that? And I feel like you can put some more. So grab another, maybe two. Fill it up to two. Two. There goes two. All right. And then find that spot again. Use any spot. Boom. Squeeze it in there. And press it one more time. Once you see it. See that, guys? See the red started coming up. That's when you stop. That's when you know you got enough there already. You don't wanna to come out a lot. Press the rest back in there. Insert it back again. Then you gonna grab the yellow. Which is this color here? It looks like it's red, but it's red. It's yellow actually. All right, let's do three again. All right, let's do three. All right, here it goes. Boom. All right. Boom. Somewhere. Insert it. Once you insert it. Press on it really nice and gently. Take your time, guys. You know, once you start noticing the white, see that little, it starts sipping out. So it starts coming up, stop. That means you got enough already. You don't want to overflow it. It takes time, guys. Oh, see that? Let's put a little bit more. Two this time. do one actually. Let's see. Find that spot. Insert it. Oh, see that? Once you go in, once goes in, you're good. Keep pressing that slowly. See that? See that, guys? It started coming up. That means you got enough. Alright. Push the wrist back inside. You don't want to waste nothing. Alright, let's do it. Let's close these. I don't want to drop them accidentally all over the table and make a mess. Alright, let's do the next one. Blue. Okay, let's do it. Alright, here we go. Let's do three again. I always start off with three. You're gonna insert this on the blue. Try to find that spot. It's kind of sometimes a little bit harder. Pushing there, just feel it, and once it goes in, there it goes. You see that? You start getting in, and you feel it afterwards. Then, of course, pressing it slowly, guys. Slowly, take your time. Don't rush it. Don't rush it. Some more now. Just put a little bit more. Okay. Let's do one. Remember, find that spot. You can do the same spot or a different spot. I would just do it in a different spot, you know. Then press it. Boom. Once it goes in there, you're good. And then press it slowly. Remember, once you see it, it's coming up like right here. You see that? It starts coming up. That's you know what. That's how you know to stop. Boom. That's it. Now, once it's done, grab your lid. It goes this way. Okay. Grab a little damp towel. See that? Clean it in the bottom. You know, press it, keep pressing it for a while. Of course, we're gonna push. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get some tape. Just hang on there, guys. Once that's done, grab some tape. See that? Because it's going to be coming off. So grab some tape. Put one on one side. Like so. You know, keep the lid from falling. Then put one on the other side. Right here. Like so. There it goes. Nice. Another piece in the back. Just go, so push it back up, push it in there. And that's it, guys. See that? Really nice. And they just keep on tapping it for a while. Just tap it, you know, just to bring the juice, bring the colors to come to this front part here, and then. And that's it, guys. And then put in your machine and make a couple of copies. At first, it might not work, or the colors might not start. So just leave it there leave it in your printers for maybe an hour or so, and try it again. You'll see, you'll start working all the colors and everything, all the colors will start printing just like you wanted to. All right, guys, that was a quick tutorial and how to refill these. Thank you very much.